glasses flutter in the deepest fear of change.
There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. I feel it, though I do not see it. It is this unseen power which makes itself felt and yet defies all truth, because it is so unlike all that I perceive through my senses, to reason out the existence of God to a limited extent. love. He is the supreme good. But he is no God who merely satisfies the intellect, if he ever does. God, to be God, must rule the heart and transform it.